You have the ability to limit your search by language in both CINAHL and PubMed, both of which have articles published in many languages. We'll begin with CINAHL. Here, all limiting must be done from the Advanced Search screen. This is the default screen that you see when entering the database. If you are at a Results screen, the Limits screen disappears. To return to the Limits page, simply click on the Advanced Search link located under the search boxes at the top of the screen. If you wish to limit your search to only the English language, check the box next to the English language limit, indicating that this limit has been selected. If you would like to limit your search to a language other than English or limit to multiple languages, go to the language box and select the appropriate language. Holding the Control button if you're on a PC or the Command button on a Mac while clicking the mouse will allow multiple terms to be selected.